Meet your dragon! Get away from me!
You won't use me anymore, wench!
Yes, my love. She'd thwart your desires. Don't let her live.
Thank you.
your dragon! Your dragon!
You won't use me anymore, wench!
Your dragon! Get away from me! My way. Get away from
enough to own you. She pours poison in your ears. Don't listen.
I'd like to tell you, but it's not a simple tale.
Don't say anything. You can be cleansed of this. I know a way. I will talk to the priest at the sanctuary of Elath in Stoneham, if I make it out of here. If he hears from me, he will help you. His name is Delan. He's a good man.
Don't listen to her. She has no idea who you are. She knows nothing of your power. I do. I saved your life. She's been using you. Now, as you come to your birthright, she wants you to renounce your power? What sort of a friend is that?
Have you discovered Arantir's plans?
No, not yet.
Come on, let's go.
What? He'll murder tens, hundreds of thousands.
Madman, I won't let you destroy this city.
Aren't you taking the long way?
Dragon!
You shall have him!
Meet your dragon!
Seize him! Feast upon his soul!
My weapon is eager!
Thank you.
Wench.
Yes, my love. She tortured his...
Get away from me!
Ow! have to stay here and close this portal, Sereth. I hate to leave you, but I must prevent more necromancers from coming through. Sereth, wait! Don't forget the sanctuary. Please. I miss the Sereth that I first met at my uncle's house.
Don't listen to her. You are what you are. Don't be afraid.
Show some.
That's what Aaron Tyr's journal meant.
Thank you.